baby massage today. I've been actually I've been going to a course with Miles, and this is the cousin, and we are here to provide a little bit of baby massage, and we use it for just giving love and tenderness for the baby. Not too hard massage and not too soft, so it's tickling. So we're just gonna use a little bit of a natural oil. And the important thing is to make it warm in the hand. And the oil actually gets kind of warm. We have heated up the room here because what babies are reacting on often is if it's cold and they start to scream. These little ones just had their nap and some good milk, and hopefully they will enjoy this little practice. We're only going to take some of the exercises for the legs today. Somebody's crawling away. And that's because when you're changing your baby for your diaper, it's an easy way just to give a little bit of massage on your baby. So take your hand from the inside and downwards and the outside, and give yourself time. Move to the other leg.
How is it going?
We're gonna give you massage. The other practice is to do like this. Take your arms and your hands against each other and move all around and up to the foot. And one more time. It's different what the babies like, so find out what is not tickling and what's comfortable for them. It's like you're almost holding hands, huh? Then we move to another exercise where you hold the foot like this in your hand, and briefly you press on the pads like this. And you continue by pressing each little toe all the way and back again. And on the other side. Each little toe. Show you two more exercises. It's important not to do it too long at the beginning. What you can use this for is later, you can have it as a routine before you go to bed with a, you want to have your baby to sleep and do a bath for relaxing. And that's a way to communicate to the baby that it's time to relax, and soon you will be asleep. I'll be continuing baby massage in another video, and you're welcome to watch.